In this question, it is given that the vapor pressure of water at